This is the tomb of William Mackenzie. Mackenzie was a wealthy man, a tradesman in Liverpool during the 19th century. He was also known to be a confident gambler. And that is where the story begins. One day, William Mackenzie was challenged to a game of poker by none other but the devil himself. Mackenzie had lost a lot of fortune during the game and had nothing else to bet. So the devil made a deal with Mackenzie. If he lost, Mackenzie would owe the devil his soul. Thinking nothing more than this was just a madman, Mackenzie was confident with the hand that he was dealt and agreed. He confidently put his cards upon the table. That is when the devil revealed that he had won with a straight flush. Angered by the loss of wealth, but mostly his pride, Mackenzie left the game. What the man had asked for played upon Mackenzie's mind for most of his life. He instructed his brother that upon his passing, he shall build a pyramid tomb in which he will be encased above ground and upright so that the devil may not have his soul. But in doing so, his soul had nowhere else to go, and instead is said to be seen today roaming the paths upon Rodney Street.